If you are defining a route that redirects to another URL, you may use the route redirect method. This method provides a convenient shortcut so that you do not have to define a full route or controller for performing a simple redirect. This can be very useful if, for example, you change your root URLs and you want to redirect old URL to a new one. Of course, this new route is not defined, so we are getting a 404 error.